Okay, today we're gonna embroider on a bag. Let's get this going. Okay, today we're embroidering on the pocket of a bag. And this is a cooler bag. So, it's going to keep your items cold, of course. And it's a Hawaiian print. And we're putting Hawaii on the actual bag embroidered. So you'll be able to see how we're doing that. We're using our Mighty Hoop, which is a magnetic hoop made by Hoopmaster. You want to use a piece of tearaway backing. This design has approximately 5,000 stitches. We're running at approximately 700 RPM. So this is a full custom bag to take to Hawaii when we go to Hawaii for our big trip. Now, if you're worried about losing your bag, you might want to put your initials on it, your name. You could do all sorts of cool stuff on it. Remember, we're not embroidering on the inside of the cooler bag because that would put holes in it. Of course, then it wouldn't hold your ice and all that kind of stuff, and you wouldn't want to do that. So the pocket, we're just embroidering on the pocket, and it has a zipper. And this Mighty Hoop works great for these kind of items. The design is approximately 3.5 inches wide and about 2.5 inches high. So it fits up right on the pocket perfectly. Well, this is how we embroider on bags. And bags a lot of times are pretty stiff and they don't go in very many positions really. I mean, they're easy to embroider that you don't need anything but a tearaway backing. Now we could have done it in different colors, but Hawaii had the color for the baseball team and the football team. Their color is green, so we're putting that on this bag. But you could have probably got away with a white or a black to match up the bag. On bags, a lot of times you can get away with using your ballpoint. If you see an issue with that, you could move it to a sharp needle, but I've always used a ballpoint and I've never had any problems with it. Okay, we're gonna stop right here and we'll come back in just a little bit. Okay, we're finishing up our bag. As you can see, we're almost done with the kawaii part of it. This bag will be done. We'll do our trimmings on the inside of that pocket with the zipper. And this is a cooler bag, so it's great for sticking your beers in there or your cold sodas and drinks, taking it down to the beach. You can use it in Hawaii, you can use it around the Bay Area, wherever you're at. So, you're on the East Coast. So we do a lot of bags. Don't be afraid to do bags. It's a little harder when there's a little pocket here. Got to make sure you can fit it in the pocket, that you don't hit any items. So this was embroidery on a bag, and this is a cooler bag. and we're embroidering on the pocket using the Hoop Master magnetic hoop called the Mighty Hoop. We're about done, so let me zoom in on that so you can see it. So there you are, your cooler bag. It says Kauai, Hawaii. I hope you enjoyed our video. Subscribe to our channel. We got more videos to come. We'll see you next time on the Embroidery to You channel.